I would like to start out by saying thank you on behalf of the entire choir for all the work that you have put into being our student teacher. I hope that it was a good experience for you as it was for us. I would also like to congratulate you on your new teaching position in Kingsford, and I hope that you will have a wonderful experience with your new students. But even though we are happy for you, you will be missed dearly. The choir room will continue to be filled with all the joyous memories that you made with us, but it will not be the same without you there.
I would like to thank Mr. Rogan for lots of things. You've been with this choir for almost half a year now, and you've helped this choir grow along with Mr. Rogan's help. We've shared some laughs and sang a lot of wrong jokes. We've complained a lot whenever we had to stand, and felt relief when we finally got to sit down. You've made your mark on this choir, and I hope that you have an amazing journey with your very own. You will forever be remembered by the Quiet Coyote. Thank you, Mr. Rogan, for everything.
So, as you can tell, you really made an impact on these students, and I have no doubt that you're going to be incredibly successful in your future endeavors. So, tomorrow night, Mr. Rogan will be honored at Northern by receiving a Student Teaching Award for Outstanding Secondary Educator in Music. No surprise that you're receiving that award. It's well deserved. So you worked hard to create amazing music in these students. So as a token of our appreciation, we have some gifts for you to say goodbye. So this is basically a teacher starter kit of all kinds of supplies, snacks to get you through those tough days. Easy Mac every day. So I got you a little bit more to get you started. So, the choir also has one more thing to say, and so we'd like you to maybe stand up here. Okay, and we'll put your gifts there.
You decide what's good.